crosswalk between at the Watson Library right here on campus.
He's losing it, folks.